Percentile for EWS category to get into NIT, IIIT, GFTI college. So here is the information for top 5, 99.2.
So this is Amit and you are at my channel Information and Educational Video. Here I am going to provide you the very important information for EWS student personally. Please try to share this video to a EWS student if you are not a EWS, and if you are a EWS student, please try to watch this video from start up to the last. You are going to get a very important information, and you will not find this type of video on YouTube because I consider every type of category. No one will provide you for different category other videos because they just want to make more and more views, so they will consider everything. But I want to provide you personal information so you will have the clarity in your mind about your category, because you want to know only about EWS. Why you will be thinking about the SCST spread? So for SCST I will make separate video. For OBC as well, I have already uploaded the video. For general, for PWD, everything you will get in the same channel. So please try to subscribe to the channel, share this video, like this video, so that other students will be able to watch this video, and I will also will be motivated to provide you the such type of information at the right time, always in the same channel. So let's get started with the video. That is for 99 percentile, your rank will be around 950. That is EWS category rank for JE Mains. For JE Advanced also I will provide you similar type of video very soon in the same channel. For 98, 1.9000, for 97, 3.2000, for 95, 6.5000, for 90, 10.5000, for 85, it is 15,000 or less than that. And 80, it is 20,000, and 70, 27,000, that is I am providing the upper limit, it will be under that. And 60, 35,000, for 50, 43,000. Total number of EWS student JEE Mains is around 83,000. Last year, it can be 90,000, 85,000 this year as well. So this was about the complete information regarding percentile versus EWS category. Now I will talk about the minimum percentile for EWS category to get into NIT, IIIT, GFTI college. So here is the information for top 5, 99.2. That is for CSE branch. Please try to listen my word very carefully because it is very important to understand this data. That is, by following my words, you will be able to understand it more correctly. So for NIT, it is 99.2, means CSE branch. After slash, it is for lower branch, means lowest possible branch. You just want to get into the top 5 NIT college. If you are from home state or if you are a female, you may get at lower percentile also. I am discussing for other state student and male student. If you are a female, even if you are from other state, you will get at a little bit less percentile. For that, you can check my detailed video in the I button as well as the description box. That is the all NIT minimum percentile for home state, other state, male, female, every category I have discussed. You can check that video for IIIT, GFTI as well. So now if you talk about for IIIT, 98 and 97. For GFTI, it is 96 and 94.7. For top 10, 98.7, 94.5. That is for NIT. For IIIT, 97, 96. For GFTI, it is 93.4, 90 percentile. For top 15, it is 98.3, 94. That is for NIT. For IIIT, 96.2, 95.3. And for GFTI, it is 93, 89 percentile. For top 20, 97.2, 93.5. That is for NIT. And for IIIT, it is 95.8, 95. That is for CSE branch and EC, because in IIIT, lower means EC branch. There is only two IIIT colleges where mechatronics and mechanical branch are available. So I am not considering that. I am considering only CSE and EC. For GFTI, it is 91.5 and 88. Now if you talk about the lowest possible NIT with CSE branch or lower branch, then it is 95.5, 93. And for IIIT, 95.93. And for GFTI, it is 91.9 and 87 percentile. So this was the complete information regarding EWS category. Hope you find this information very useful for you. So please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting this type of information in the later days as well to get into your dream college. So thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe.